Clovis made a campaign stop in Pizza Ranch in Oskaloosa last weekend. He met with supporters, answered questions, and shared his viewpoint on issues. Clovis also accepted an endorsement from the Ottumwa Tea Party. Clovis says he's different than the other candidates because he has experience in areas like national security and foreign policy. If elected to Washington, Clovis shared how he would approach changing the Affordable Care Act.
Most Republicans are going to stand up and say, yeah, we want to repeal it, pull it out by the roots. But at least in the next Congress, for the next 2 years, the president's still going to be there. We're not going to be able to likely get a repeal and because we're not going to get enough Democrats to help us with that. So let's take the president up on his word. Let's go in there and let's say, okay, you want more people covered? Well, allow us to put health care across state lines. If you want lower cost, allow us to indemnify tort reform across the states. So let's have price transparency. Let's do a lot of those things that you say you want. Well, let us go ahead and do that.